Each flu season can be quite unpredictable. We need to be prepared here at St Vincent's to make sure that we're able to rapidly process patients in the emergency department. It's not uncommon during influenza season for us to suffer a bed crisis. Beds are in short demand during the flu season, and we need to optimise our usage of that very scarce resource.
We were fortunate enough to be given funding through the Department of Health, and the lab suggested that the GeneXpert Infinity is the technology that we should invest in to ensure that our rapid flu testing is improved and enhanced for our patients. Previously, the flu test would take us up to 7 to 8 hours, and now with the GeneXpert Infinity technology available to us, that's cut it right down to under an hour, which is quite significant for us.
GeneXpert Infinity is a molecular diagnostic tool that we use here at St Vincent's Hospital. We use it for diagnosis of infectious diseases. We predominantly use it for rapid flu testing, norovirus, and a lot of resistant bugs that are out there. It's very important to a hospital to make sure that you effectively can contain any infections. A couple of years ago, we had a very large flu season here in Victoria. And what happened was that we found that we just weren't able to maintain the service that was required by the hospital. This has given us the capacity to do 16 tests at a time that is fully automated.
Having our new rapid flu analyzer has been a game changer for us in the emergency department. We can rapidly know whether patients do or don't have influenza.
We're now able to do up to 100 tests per day, and prior to that we were only able to respond to about 30, which is quite a significant improvement for us.